Mike Corliss from Tormach. Today I'm going to show you how to swing indicate the center of a square block using a dial indicator. Use a dial indicator, and I've got a little elbow arm. You want these knuckles stiff, but you still got to be able to move them around. Jog your indicator over on the end of your part. Sweep it with the indicator until you get the indicator to read zero. While you're jogging the table over. With that, zero the DRO. Now, jog your indicator up off of the part. Clear the part together. The other end of the part. And then move the table until your indicator reads zero again. So now the number we have in our readout is the total length of the part plus whatever our swing of our indicator is. If we divide our number by 2, that would give us the center of the part. An easy way to do this is click in the box with the mouse, hit the forward slash, which is divide by 2, hit enter. Now if we go to 0 on our DRO, that'd be the center of our block in X. I'm going to raise the Z, then I'll move to the center of the block in X, and then I'll repeat the process for Y. Go to zero on the indicator again. Zero my Y readout. Raise my Z. Okay, I have the indicator reading zero on the back of the Y block. Same thing. Click in the box, divide it by 2, enter, and that will be the center of our block in Y. And then I'll just position it G0, X0, Y0. That's the center of our block. And that's how you swing indicate the center of a square block. It's a real precision way to pick up the center of a square block using a dial indicator.